Hello lovely people, welcome back to Alpha Media UG, and in this video I'll show you other updated methods on how to fix Instagram notes feature not showing, or how to enable Instagram notes feature in case you don't have it yet. Now a lot of videos have been made on this issue, and some have worked and others haven't, so I'm bringing in new updates that probably haven't been talked about, and I hope they work for you. And before I proceed, in case you don't understand my accent very well or some words aren't clear, you can enable captions so that you can see subtitles. You can do so by turning on CC on your YouTube. So the other biggest issue that I've seen people complain is that the notes feature works on some of their accounts, but the main accounts don't have the feature. So I will have this also fixed in this very video. So I'll be taking you through about 5 solutions on how you can resolve this. So without wasting time, solution number one. So for those who have other accounts having the feature and the main account doesn't have, what you do is you switch your accounts. You can try multiple times. I tried this and it worked. So you go to the account that doesn't have the feature, you switch to other accounts that have the feature, then you keep switching them like that. After switching on to the one that has the feature still, you switch to the one that doesn't have. You can try about 3 times. And after multiple trials, at the end you'll realize that you will have the feature enabled. So as you can see, automatically this can work. So that is for those who have the feature on other accounts but the main account doesn't have. So that is the first solution. Now the other second solution is for those who switched their accounts to professional accounts. So you have to switch it back to personal. So that is to say, if you switched your account to business or creator, you switch it back to personal account. So you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, and then you click on the 3 dash menu at the top right corner, and then you select settings. So it's under settings, that's when you'll be able to select the account option so that you go ahead and switch it to personal. So you click settings, then select account, then you scroll down to the bottom, then switch account type, switch to personal account. So then you switch it to personal account. Then after doing that, you close the Instagram app. So you first close it from the home screen, and then you open it again afresh. So having switched it off, you reopen Instagram afresh, and then this time the feature will have been enabled, as you can see here. So that is solution number 2. Then the other third solution, and I hope this also works, is for you to turn on activity status. So in case you disabled, you make sure that you turn it on. So to do so, you click on your profile icon, which is at the bottom right corner. Then you click on the 3 dash menu at the top right corner. Then you select settings. So then under settings, you select privacy. Then you scroll down and then select activity status. So you enable activity status. And after doing so, you can close the app and then reopen, or you can just immediately after turning it on, when you go and check, you will find that you will have this option enabled. So that is solution number 3. So now solution number 4 is for you to log out and then log in back to your account. So tap on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, select the 3 dash menu at the top right corner, and then you select settings. So under settings, you scroll down, log out from your username. So then after logging out, you can then log back in afresh. So you log in, and then this time the feature will have been enabled. So as you can see, after logging in back afresh, that feature will be there. So then the fifth solution, and this one I'll put the cards here, is for you to change the location, because Instagram notes feature is available in some locations and other locations don't have. So you can check this video up or at the end screen. Another thing you can do is to leave the beta program. So to do so, you open your Play Store app, search for Instagram, and if it requires an update, you can update. I didn't want to talk about this because already many people knew about it, but the major point here is you tap on the Instagram logo, then you scroll down to the option of beta. So you leave the beta program and then you uninstall and reinstall your Instagram app again afresh. So that is another method that has worked for some people. So thanks for watching. You can check this other video on how to change location and also how to turn off Instagram notes, and don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell so that I will keep updating more videos.